Hello students, welcome back in maths class 7th. As we were discussing about the decimals, and in that subtopic is there conversion of the units. How we can convert the units, one unit from another unit, and how we can just go from smaller unit to bigger units and bigger to small one. So first of all, I would like to introduce about length. What is length? So the distance from one point to another point is known as length. Units of length are millimeter, centimeter, meter, kilometer. As the smallest unit is millimeter, as for the smallest things, to measure the length of smallest things, we use smallest unit millimeter. And the for the biggest things, whereas we can say the distance between the two cities, that can be measured with the help of a kilometer unit. So the standard unit of the length, that is meter, symbol used for it, that is m. Small m is used to measure, to represent meter. The units, as 1 centimeter is equals to 10 millimeter, and 1 meter is equals to 100 centimeter, and 1 kilometer is equals to 1000 meter. These are the units which we need to convert the one unit from another unit. So first of all, if you want to change from a larger unit to smaller unit, agar aap badi unit se choti unit mein enter kar rahe ho, then we have to multiply. Tab humne kya karna hai? Multiply. And the to change from smaller unit to big one, as if you have to change from smaller unit to a larger unit, then we divide it with the particular unit. So for example, 0.75 kilometer, and we have to convert it into meter. Kilometer se aapne kya karna hai? Meter mein jana hai. As we have already discussed about that, if we have to go from bigger unit to smaller unit, bigger to smaller unit, then we have to multiply. Multiply karna hai. Now you have to see that in 1 kilometer how many meters are there, because we have to convert it into meter. So 1 kilometer is equals to 1000 meter. So multiply it with 1000. As firstly I'll remove the decimal, 75 over 100, multiply it with 1000, because in 1 kilometer 1000 meters are there. So 75 over 100, multiply it with 1000, two zeros can be cancelled out, and final answer will be 750 meter. Similarly, next, that is 0.042 meter equals to dash centimeter. We have to convert meter to centimeter, bigger unit to smaller unit. There is need to multiply. How you will multiply? As you will see, in 1 meter how many centimeters are there? That is 100. 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. So firstly, you can just remove the decimal as 42 over 1000, multiply it with 100. Two zeros can be cancelled out, and answer will be 4.2 centimeter. Or another way you can apply here, as we have done already, if we have to go for multiply with the 100, 10 and 1000, then we have to shift the decimal ahead, right side. So 0.042, multiply it with 100. How many decimal will be shifted after how many digits? That is 2 digits. So 0.042, it will be converted into 4.2 centimeter. Next, we'll talk about weight, or we can say mass. So mass is the measure of the amount of matter in an object, and weight is measured in the kilograms, grams and milligrams. The smallest unit, that is milligram, and the biggest unit, that is kilograms. And but the standard unit of the weight, that is gram. Standard unit is a gram, which can be represented through small g. 1 gram is equals to 1000 milligrams, and 1 kilogram is equals to 1000 grams. And similar same method we have to apply. If we have to go from bigger to small, then we have to multiply. If a small unit to bigger unit we have to go, then there will be division. For example, 0.385 kilogram, convert it into grams. We have to convert it into grams. So first of all, write down 1 kg is equals to how many grams? 1000 grams. So multiply it with 1000. 0.385 multiply 1000. So how many places decimal will be shifted? Decimal will be shifted 3 places ahead. 3 places ahead, it will be 385 decimal 0 gram. So answer is 385 gram. Next is a 4.635 kilogram converted into gram. So first of all, we have to write down 1 kg is equals to 1000 grams. So multiply it with 1000. 4.635 multiply 1000. How many places decimal will be shifted? 3 places ahead. So it will be 4635 gram. 4635 gram. So next is capacity. What is capacity? The maximum amount that something can hold or something can contain is known as capacity of a container. Capacity is measured in the kilograms, kiloliters, liters and milliliters. But the standard unit of capacity, that is liter, represented by L. So 1 liter is equals to 1000 milliliter and 1 kiloliter is equals to 1000 liter. Same procedure we have to follow here. If we have to go from bigger unit to small, then there is need to multiply. And if we have to just go from small to bigger unit, then there is division. So first question, that is 0.159 kiloliter converted into liter. Liter mein convert karna hai. So 1 kiloliter kitne liters ke equal hota hai? 1000 liters. And multiply it with 1000. 0.159 multiply with 1000. How many places decimal will be shifted ahead? 3 places. So answer will be 159 liter. Similarly, if we talk about 0.95 liter, convert it into milliliter. Ab dekho, liter se milliliter mein jana hai, badi unit se choti unit mein jana hai, then there is need to multiply. So 1 liter is equals to 1000 milliliter. 0.95 multiply it with 1000. How many places we have to shift the decimal? 3 places. So it will goes 950 milliliter, because here was only 2 digit and we have to add 0 from our own side to make it 3 digits. So 950 milliliter. This is the final answer.